Hazrat Urwa bin Zubair narrates that Hazrat Aisha radiallahu anha said, Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam would accept the gift and make requital for it. Waqi and Muhadhir from Hisham and he from Urwa, and he did not report it with Hazrat Aisha's authority. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 2585.